We're now going to build the graphical user interface for the tip calculator. Now, we've already gone ahead and created the tip calculator project. You can see that here. We've already removed from the layout folder the original main.xml, which we're about to replace. And we've already done one other thing as well, which is we've added some strings to the strings.xml file. And I'll just show it to you in XML format here. The app name string was created for us automatically when we built the project. And we removed the hello string that's also typically given by default as part of the strings.xml file. And then we created these additional strings that you saw in the graphical user interface when we were testing the app. So, for example, we saw the words build total showing up to the left of the build total edit text. And then we saw the words tip, total, and custom showing up in several locations in the graphical user interface. And we saw the value 0 showing up in all of the edit text other than the bill edit text when we first started executing the app. Now, again, in general, you want to externalize your strings primarily for the purpose of being able to localize your app to other spoken languages. So by doing things like bill total, tip total, and custom in the strings.xml file, remember that we can create separate values folders for different locales, and Android is capable. with what we're seeing here. One of the problems is the fact that some of the controls don't span the appropriate number of columns. So for example, this edit text at the top, we really want to occupy all three columns. Separately, we want this seek bar to occupy column numbers 1 and 2, so we want it to span two columns. We want these tip percentage amounts to be over the corresponding edit text, so we need to make sure that the 10% text view gets placed into column number 1, which is the second column, which will also force the 15 and 20% values to be moved over. And also we want the 18% text view to be in the right-hand column. When we make the seek bar span multiple columns, this text view will automatically get moved at that point. Another thing you'll notice is that the text view text is hard to read because it's in this light gray text. We're going to change the color of all of those text views to black so that they're a little bit more readable. We're also going to do some other customization of these various controls, which we'll talk about in the next video.